After you have conducted a search, OneSearch allows you to find the most relevant information by using filters. Filters appear on the left side of OneSearch under Modify My Results. You can filter your results by availability, resource type, subject, and year. In the availability section, you can limit results to online items, physical items, open access items, or narrow your search results to articles from peer-reviewed journals. If you're only looking for one type of item, like books or articles, use the filters in the resource type section. Subject filters are really helpful for getting more precise search results. Select subjects to include in your results with the boxes to the left of the filter name. You can select more than one. To exclude a subject, click the icon to the right of the name. You can also limit results by the year of publication. Any filters you've chosen appear at the top of the panel. You can remove a filter by clicking on the X. To return to the original total results list, you can click Reset. If you have any questions about using OneSearch, contact us by phone, email, or come in to a UWA library.